Hey there! Welcome to our channel where we explore all things coffee. Today, we're looking into the world of travel coffee makers, the perfect companions for those who love a great cup of joe on the go. Whether you're an avid camper, a frequent business traveler, or just someone who enjoys a spontaneous adventure, there's a travel coffee maker out there that will suit your needs and keep your caffeine cravings at bay. So what are the features to look for in a travel coffee maker? Now before you choose your travel coffee maker, there are a few points you should consider. Portability: is it lightweight and compact? Does it meet your storage requirements? Durability: is it made from sturdy materials that can withstand your travel needs? Ease of use: is it relatively simple to operate and clean? Versatility: does it make your preferred coffee? Does it make more? Espresso, pour over, French press? Compatibility: does it work with your preferred coffee grounds or pods? Does it need hot water? Or does it heat it itself? For those seeking hot water travel option, the Fire Maple FMS X1 camping stove is under 60 pounds. Its high efficiency design reduces wind and speeds up bowl times up to 30% faster than a traditional backpacking stove. Bowls in approximately 2 minutes to save your precious fuel. All its accessories fit into its 1-liter cook pot. This stove weighs only 511 grams. Not always sold with gas canisters, so be aware before buying. If you are finding this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up. And go ahead and subscribe to our channel. We really do appreciate all your support. Now on to the best travel coffee maker options for different needs. Aeropress or Original Travel Coffee Press. This versatile and compact coffee maker is a favorite among travelers for its simplicity and ability to produce a variety of coffee styles, from espresso to full-bodied brews. It's lightweight, durable, and easy to clean, making it ideal for backpacking trips and camping adventures. Wacaco Minipresso Portable Espresso Maker. For espresso lovers, the Wacaco Minipresso is a must-have travel companion. This sleek and stylish device produces rich, creamy-topped espresso shots using Nespresso capsules or ground coffee. It's compact and portable, making it perfect for hotel rooms, office desks, or even a quick espresso break on the road. Handpresso Wild Portable Espresso and Coffee Machine. For those who want the versatility of both espresso and drip coffee, the Handpresso Wild is a great option. This compact and durable machine can produce both espresso shots and drip coffee using ground coffee or yeast pods. Battery powered with USB. Charging the portable coffee machine can make up to 5 espressos, 40 millimeters each, or 3 lungos, 80 millimeters each, on one charge. It's perfect for camping trips, road trips, or any adventure where you want the flexibility to choose your coffee style. C2 Summit X-Brew Coffee Dripper is the perfect choice for the minimalist traveler. This collapsible and lightweight coffee dripper folds up neatly into a carrying case, taking up minimal space in your luggage. It's an ideal space-saving coffee solution. Stanley French Press Travel Mug. For those who prefer the classic French press method, this travel mug is a great option. This insulated mug keeps your coffee hot for hours, making it perfect for long commutes, road trips, or early morning starts. It's also leak-proof and easy to clean, making it a practical and reliable travel companion. Pros and cons of different travel coffee makers. Aeropress. Compact, versatile, produces a variety of coffee styles, easy to clean. Requires a bit more effort and technique than some other methods. Wacaco Minipresso. Produces rich espresso shots, compact and portable. Requires Nespresso capsules or finely ground coffee, not as versatile as other methods. Handpresso Wild. Versatility of espresso and drip coffee. Durable construction. Can be a bit bulky compared to other options. C2 Summit Sprue. Collapsible and lightweight. Perfect for space-conscious travelers. Requires paper filters. May not be as durable as some other options. Stanley French Press Travel Mug. Keeps coffee hot for hours. Leak-proof. Easy to clean. Can be a bit bulky. Requires more effort than pour-over or Aeropress methods. Recommendations based on travel scenarios. For the business traveler, Wacaco Nanopresso Portable Espresso Maker. This compact and durable espresso maker is perfect for business travelers who need a quick shot of espresso on the go. Handpresso Wild Hybrid Coffee Maker. This affordable and portable coffee maker can brew both espresso and pour over coffee for the outdoor adventurers. Aeropress. This versatile and easy to use coffee press is ideal for outdoor adventures, as it can make a variety of coffee styles and is compact and lightweight. C2 Summit X-Brew, collapsible and lightweight, perfect for space-conscious travelers. For the budget-minded traveler, Handpresso Wild Hybrid Coffee Maker. This affordable and portable coffee maker can brew both espresso and pour-over coffee. Aeropress, cheap, versatile, and compact. For the family traveler, Stanley French Press with Travel Mug. This durable and insulated French press comes with a travel mug, making it perfect for brewing coffee on the go and keeping it warm for hours. Aeropress, cheap, versatile, and compact. Whether you're a seasoned traveler or an occasional adventurer, there's a portable coffee maker that will suit your needs and keep your coffee cravings satisfied. With so many great options available, you're sure to find the one just for you. Thanks for watching. Until next time, take care out there, and happy brewing.